Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to react to an audio of Monica, and this is Breaks My Heart from After the Storm album. Never heard of this song, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to getting into this, so here we go. I'm guessing it's going to be a ballad. But before she's even saying anything yet, I already feel like I'm going to like this song, because it's giving me already, like, you know, classic R&B Monica vibes. So yeah, I'm looking forward to getting into this. I feel like a rush of emotion all of a sudden when I'm listening to this. I'm not too sure why, but it's like, do you ever like sometimes listen to a song and you feel it in your heart, like you really feel like a, I don't know what the word is, it's not like I feel a pain listening to this, but I just, my heart feels heavy listening to this, if that makes sense. I don't know why, but yeah, this is beautiful already, and I really like the melody and just how the song's going. That's the part that I'm just going back a minute. This is the part that I really like. This part. Never gave you my heart, cause I never thought you deserved any of me. That's part that makes me feel something for some reason, like that melody when that she's doing. I know that you're really what I need, and I always gave you all. Whenever I thought something that come along, and right when I come back, you're waiting for me, and you welcome me home. Baby, it breaks my heart to live in love and be as happy. This is probably one of my favourite Brandy songs that I've Brandy. I always get, whenever I react to Monica and Brandy, I always say the wrong names. This is probably one of my favourite Monica songs that I've heard. It's just got that, for me, I don't know, might be personal reasons, I'm not realising it, but it's just really, I feel really emotional, and I feel the emotion in the song. Especially, you know, when she's going into the lower register of her voice. I really like this, it's beautiful. I push you through, and it's hard to the lyrics as well, I really like the lyrics to the song. I feel like we have a key change now. Sing! Hey, Monica. really like the layered vocals as well, and that's something that's standing out to me in this song. But honestly, the song itself, the lyrics are beautiful, and I just really like, it's just, I don't know why, like I keep saying, you know, it's just giving me like a feeling inside for some reason. Especially the beginning bit, when it first started, I really like that part as well. I like that bit. It breaks my heart. You know, the background vocals. That was beautiful. I really like the fade out of the da 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 as well. Probably one of my favourite Monica tracks I've ever listened to be honest. It had, like I said, you know, an emotional feeling for me, and to me. But yeah, I thought that was beautiful. The lyrics was beautiful. I really loved the melody, most importantly than anything. And I like the layered vocals, the background vocals, and you know, darling, it breaks. I really like that part as well. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Don't forget to give a huge thumbs up, I really appreciate it, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.